Hi, this is Steve Cantori reporting from this pool in a plastic speedboat that has run out of D batteries. And I float in this pool on a broken toy. This plastic reporter is braving the storm. As you can see at home, I am surviving Irene, and it is scary, deadly, horrid. Insert scary adjectives here to make people scared. Oh my God, this reporter sees a leaf. It's broken from the tree, and it's now flying through the air at great speed. I'm now getting several reports that the other reporters have been hit by this leaf and are knocked off the boat, including Biff Bucket Buffington, who is now in the mouth of a great white shark. And into the mouth of this shark. Signing off, this is Steve Cantori.